I'm happy to welcome you all at this HAL media conference. To begin with, HAL CMD Mr. R. Madhavan will brief you on various ongoing projects, and thereafter you may proceed with your questions. We have arranged cordless mic. Please use them and please introduce yourself as well. HAL CEOs and directors are also on the dais. Over to your CMD.
Good morning and welcome to the press briefing today. As you know, HAL is in this business for the last 75 years plus. And we have expertise right from designing to production, maintenance, and even upgrade of aircrafts, its systems, engines, the whole lot of anything to do with aeronautics, we have a presence in it. On the side, we also support the Indian Space Research Organization. In fact, the structures are made by us. And we have about 20 divisions spread across 9 locations. And we have got 11 R&D centers. This is an introduction to HAL. We have been participating in this Aero India show since the beginning, and this year we were also the main organizers of the show. I suppose that all of you would have gone to our stall. I'm sure you have gone to our stalls and seen most of the things that we have in the process of development. Some of them we couldn't show because there was a shortage of space, but you can see that we have a new version of helicopters for the Navy with a folding tail boom and a folding blade arrangement so that we can meet the requirements of Navy. It can also be used for others where a storage facility is restricted. We have also showcased our fourth version of basically on NCA platform, which is a multi-role training platform where we can simulate any aircraft in the supersonic mode, including the weapons. So this is what we think in future we can use it for advanced training of pilots. We have got other displays there, especially the engines. We have two types of engines also under development. One is a 25 kilonewton, which you can see there the four engines being displayed there. And there is another STF, which is a 1200 bhp engine, so which is also under development. So these are the main things, the main attractions that we have shown there. With me today, I have got my whole board. Director HR Mr. Chamula is on my right. Director Finance Mr. Anand Krishna is on my left. Director Engineering and CEO AC Mr. Rajiv Kumar and CEO SC Mr. Bhaskar. Next we have got Director Planning Mr. Sunil Kumar and CEO PC Shekhar Shivastav and COMC Sheshagiri Rao. So now we are ready to take any questions that you have to